Osun State recorded 5 cases of the new strain of the coronavirus pandemic, Osun State government says a separate isolation center will be established to treat persons that tested positive for the strain. The state deputy governor, who doubles as the chairman of the technical committee on COVID-19, Gboyega Alabi, who stated this while speaking in an exclusive interview with TVC, said another lockdown may be enforced if residents continue to defy safety protocols. Our correspondent Rafiu Hamid reports.
Few days ago, the Presidential Task Force on COVID-19 announced the discovery of the new strain of the pandemic in Nigeria. In Osun, 5 cases of the virulent strain have been recorded in less than 72 hours. The strain is said to be spreading faster and affects children than the first strain.
This particular strain, this variant, has easy transmissibility. It's very, very highly contagious, and it kills far worse than the previous one. So the implication is that, you know, if you have this, and of course for the epidemiological survey that was done on those patients revealed that they did not travel abroad, and they did not have any contact with anybody who just came back from abroad, which means that this thing is within the community. There will be a community transmission of this.
The state government is not taking it lightly. It believes if the cases continue to grow, more people will become vulnerable and those with underlying ailments will be more endangered. The state deputy governor, Gboyega Alabi, said a separate isolation center is being established to treat people that contract the new strain of the virus.
We are working to ensure that we have a special isolation center for people who test positive to this particular one, so that we can reduce the level of our communal transmission. At the same time, we are going to set up a marshal for enforcement within the state who will go around to ensure that people comply with the protocol of COVID-19. At the same time, we will intensify our effort on the issue of risk communications.
Considering the continued disregard and defiance for safety protocols in many parts of the state, government is extremely concerned about the days ahead. Since March last year, Osun has recorded 1,516 cases, successfully managed and discharged 1,136 patients, and recorded 32 deaths.
Despite a lot of sensitization and advocacy, many people still walk around the streets without the use of face masks. The state government says it might be forced to enforce another lockdown if the number of people with the new strain of the virus continue to rise in the state. Rafiu Hamid, TVC News, Oshogbo.